is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at?
This is pre-mode session number 2.
Sheriff Impan.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you've always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Come on, man. Get in the car. Play too much.
We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Baby, back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
All right, now that we got that out of the way. Go around and do a little bit more. There's another one up here. I might as well go do it. Yeah, like, in between the episodes, this is what I'm gonna do, is just do, like, these extra little things.
This one's gotta be shit. Hang on a second.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
accidentally pushed X. Basically, this is a race. If you can't see that. Why you gotta be there? Really? Really?
Don't mess it up, Frank.
Now I'm pissed. Get up. The fuck up, yo. Really? You're fucking stupid. Okay, that was the gayest shit ever. You reckon you fly out your fucking car? Put on your fucking seatbelt, you cunt. Move.
Good night.
Fuckers. Really? What are you tripping about? Good amount of money. Oh my God. I'm about to give up on this guy with his fucking seatbelt issue. Did my car just disappear? Rockstar, you're so fucking shit. Oh, there it is. How the fuck did it get over there? Yeah, that was a pretty good amount of money though. 8,000 now. Let's try to see if we can get up some money. Put about $1,000 into this. Then let's put about $1,000 in this. Yo, do people not look left and right on this game? Is that a problem? Some pretty good money right here, hold on. Fuck that, I'm keeping the money.
magic touch.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Right now, see if we can upgrade, put some engine on it. Then let's see if we can change the color. There we go. It's faster and got a new color. We got $400 to spend at the gun store. And that's probably when I'm gonna end this free mode episode. Oh, I forgot. Crap. Hold on. Give me a little bit more extra money real quick. Oh, it's closed. That'd be funny.
What's good? You see a what? Easy over
$200? You don't get none of that back, yo. This place is closed too? I thought you could rob stores. Was that only a few?
too close.
All right, I got what I want. Dad on that. Buy a knife. And then buy some ammo. Hold on.
Hey, true moron, what are we gonna do? Is everyone in this town so dense? Of course you are. You didn't think how we was getting out of here? You, pal, we need your help. On your knees, and stay down till we're gone. Good, kid. You're good, kid. Let's lose this heat! What the hell was that?
I said I had a score. I didn't say I thought of everything.
Well, you could have thought of something. A car? Everyone in this shithole city's got a car.
Go back to Liberty City, you Irish prick.
You know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't be sharing the tape. He is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell. You know, I ran big time hoods in LC. We took major scores. You can't even handle a drugstore?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job, and your family, and your friends. I don't care.
So at least I know I ain't the least competent crook in the city.
I swear, it's just this guy. Look, man, can you just lose the cops? This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
All right, dude. If someone were to mention something like that, I got you.
There's your share, bro. Think of
Ooh.
Me. Packy McCreary of Duke's LC.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna wrap up this video here. Leave a like down below. And I will see you guys next time.